Okay, everybody, let's start this game. Mostly blind. See how it goes. Yeah, I probably won't get a whole lot in today. I have stuff I have to do a little bit later, but I can get a couple hours in. Okay. So we have a backstory this time, kind of. That's us. And then we fell. Hey, it's the Crystal Tower music. I recognize that. Beat some stuff up. Not doing so hot yet. Oh no. Accuracy not great. There's our world map. There's apparently 14 chests in this area that I'm at. They're kind of on the way, I guess. Potion, a leather shield. Let's put that on someone. Dream team. Making Rory tank, so he has to be number one on the party list. This down to like 70. That's how I have it on all my other games. Oh, I should probably put some memory on. What to wear after switching jobs. That's fine. There's chests for days here. That's a odd item to give me this early in the game. Oh no, this game has back attacks. Oh. I forgot to, There we go. Hey, Rory's level 2. Only Rory, though. So we got stats. I can't see the job listing yet because I don't have the job crystals as of right now. That's a lot of enemies. Don't die. I can't cure anyone yet. Okay, we all leveled up. Everybody got job levels except for Aurora, who already got it last time. I really should probably be... Oh, it's at a heal spring? Let's drink this strange water. Hey, it worked. I really shouldn't be getting into battles right now because that just lowers my HP gains. Onion Knights don't get good experience or good HP gains from leveling up. My understanding is most of the other jobs have been balanced so that it doesn't matter too much for them. The Onion Knight still doesn't get good level ups. There's our crystals. Boss time. It's a land turtle. Doesn't seem too dangerous. I can't do anything besides auto-attack right now. I don't have any abilities. These music remixes are really good. I can get a real job. This feels a lot more fleshed out than I remember the old 2D version being. I don't know if it's been that much fleshed out, but... I don't even remember them talking before. Maybe they did. Roy is going to be a warrior. Try Kraz can't be a dragoon yet, so I'm just gonna make him a monk. Saz, you're gonna be my healer. And Yuffie's a red mage, right? That's what she plays sometimes when she's not dancing. A dual-wielding knife red mage. I recognize this music. I didn't even know it was from Final Fantasy III. Go to the town. Maybe we can probably get some stuff. We'll talk to you in a minute. I want to go look around town. Actually, that might be useful. Might be useful. We'll see. There's no black magic in this village, I guess. I could take a shield, or I could just dual wield knives. Armor wouldn't be bad, though. Monks don't do anything weird, it looks like, so that's good. How about weapons? Anything here? Get a longsword for Rory. I wonder if this game actually makes... The first game, you could equip this kind of stuff to a monk, but it actually made them weaker. I don't know if that's the case in this game or not. Oh, I see, you do get more... You get... I guess if you buy four, you get a slight discount. I'll get a staff for you. I don't know. I mean, Crescent isn't gonna stay a monk forever anyways. He's just there because I can't make him a dragoon right now. The question is, do I dual wield weapons? I don't know. We're just not gonna equip Krez with a weapon for now. What's this girl doing over here? Oh, she's picking flowers. Okay, carry on then. Enemies in town? Crazy. There are 6 chests in here. And eight chests, 6 other items. Also, I only found half of the chests from that, other place. And now you're gonna give me all this stuff I could've just waited on, huh? Well, double longswords it is. I'm gonna go ahead and teach you cure. I don't know if this game has, like, there's items hidden away. Okay, so I have to look for jars and stuff, I guess. That's annoying. Now I gotta look around these houses and see if there's... Wait. Oh, that's just a lady. A well over here. That's useful. I have all the chests, so there's still 3 more, like, random areas to look around in. One of them. Let's watch the dance. Hope this isn't like Final Fantasy IV where the dance is like 30 minutes long. Okay, that's short. Not great. Don't get me DMCA'd, Kraz. Can I not talk to this guy? Potion. Good job, you looked at my status screen. Okay. Let's go talk to the elder. Also, I'm pretty sure that this last item is probably in here somewhere. I just get healed? I can get healed. I lied, that's just a KO spring. It doesn't heal me. That's a heal spring. Now I can cast Cure. Does he have a pot I can steal from? No. Okay, but what about the last item I need to steal from this area? Hope it's not just like chucked up against a wall somewhere, because that'd be annoying. I mean, this girl's being kind of sketchy. Yeah, that's what I thought. She was hiding a potion. Alright. We're healed up, we're ready to go out. Alright. I think I wonder... Oh, you know what? I bet you if we go in here... Yeah, there's more to this cave. Let's, go grab the rest of the chests in here. Bracers. Another longsword. Longswords for days. Can you equip a longsword? No. You can equip the dagger, though. Oh, bronze bracers. Those things. Okay. Unchuck. You know what, we're gonna equip him for now. Lower accuracy, but apparently you get stronger with him. Nice not having to deal with back attacks in the first two games. If that's all the chests. Nope, there's two more. Was there... There's no other items, though. Well, this takes me here. Not gonna bother rowing for this. Goblins go down pretty fast anyways. Probably. See, Final Fantasy 3 Red Mage is not, or not Red Mage, Final Fantasy 3 White Mage doesn't have, like, the oddly powerful physical attacks that Final Fantasy 1's White Mage had. I don't really want to pull up like a... I'm pretty sure you do more- I'm pretty sure Kras does more damage without a weapon. I don't really want to pull up a map to find these hidden rooms, though. I'm hoping they're not that hard to find. I'm thinking it must be in the first part of the cave then. So let's not drop down again, and we'll look around up there. Aha, there it is. Hey, that's a good amount of money that I'll probably never need. Got him. Alright, let's keep going then. Well, I'm gonna go back over here and get my free healing since it's free. Now we can go this way and see what we can find. There's another town down here. Kazus. 5 items. I gotta rub my face against everything in the area again. Full of goo goo ghosts, huh? I see. So you're not gonna sell me magic is what you're saying. Rude. It looks like they're not gonna say anything else. That's a resurrection shrine. It said. Wow, got my airship already. That didn't take long. Let's see if it's where I think it is. Let's see. No, get out of here. Maybe I'm thinking of Final Fantasy V. Yeah, maybe. Thought there was a secret passage in the inn. I probably shouldn't. I don't want to turn into a... I don't want to turn into an invisible person. secret area. I got a potion. How many things were in this area? 5, okay. What's in this house? Another potion. There's a cave. Let's check the cave. The cave is a new area. 2 chests. See if I can find any more secret walls anywhere. Aha, here we go. Luthor's Wrath, a Mithril Helm, that sounds good. Let's put that on. Yeah. Is that all the items? Yes, okay. This game definitely has a lot more, like, stuff to look for than the previous ones. Double bonks. Yeah, I figured there'd be enemies here. Are these enemies dangerous? Yes. I might be in over my head here, actually. Let's get out of here. Cannot take those on yet. I assume I come back here a little bit later. Meanwhile, I'm going to go back up to town and heal. Like I said, I don't really want to sleep at the inn. I have a feeling that might be a bad idea. I might turn invisible. That's what happened to Sid. I'm kind of tempted to try it though. And just see what happens. But I'm going to save first. Oops, I forgot I was still on flea. Alright, so if we save... I mean, it can't, like, just permanently make me invisible because then you can progress the game. Alright, noted. It doesn't turn me invisible. Okay, so I can sleep there if I want. Meanwhile, we'll go get an airship. Oh, the airship can go around mountains. That's annoying. What kind of airship is this? This is a stupid airship. Let's see what's in this cave. Field cave has 5 chests. How are the enemies? Are they terribly hard? Oh look, I'm fighting coins. Cool. Yes, they're still very dangerous. Probably shouldn't be in here. Probably should leave. Let's get out of there. I keep finding new places to go, and then I promptly get destroyed by them. Maybe I need to grind a bit? I have a feeling I'm just going to places I don't need to go yet. I see a castle over there, so we'll check that next. I kind of vaguely remember the castle in the little bit of the DS version I played. But I don't really remember what I did here. Oh, what kind of stuff can I take from this place? There's one item and 13 chests. All right. Oh, there's enemies here. Why are there enemies in the castle? That's ridiculous. Who would put enemies in a castle? These enemies fall under hard, but not impossible. Also, I got level ups. Holy arrow. I should get a bow. No, never mind. You can't use a bow. Yuffie could use a bow. Yuffie's using daggers just fine. Monsters, oh no. Ow. I was not ready for that. Alright, Yuffie, you are my heavy hitter now. Wait, I got a sleep spell? What? That's interesting. I can just steal your cure spell from if I need to. Alright, we need to get out of here because... Rip. That's okay. You'll get them back eventually, right? We're just gonna fly over here. I don't think there's a there was a resurrection's place over there. Oh well. It's fine. It could be. But the tower's where all the treasure is. I gotta loot the treasure before everyone comes back and blocks me from it. Is there another tower here? Yeah, there is. Go exploring. And actually, now that Yuffie has Super Sword, can you really not equip this? So weird. I can just rest here in the princess's bed. Anything over here? No? Okay. Hi, ghosts. Here to loot your stuff. So many secret passages. Tanfa. Two more chests and then an item which might actually be a plot item. It might not be like a... What was the last two chests? Might be like... I don't think it's probably one of those like... rub your face against every inch of the room weapon or items. Wait, how did I get... Oh, right, there's a... No? How did I get here? I've forgotten how I got into this room. Oh, was it right here? Oh, right here, okay. Oh, yes, you have to go around, yes, okay. Only a red mage can wield it. I see. Now we have to go to the sealed cave, which is full of enemies that really hurt. Might need to grind a little bit. Just a little bit. But I have this White Slayer, so it might be enough to make it work. There's what, 2 chests in here? 5 chests, okay. Are any of them on the first floor? Yes, 2 of them are. This is dangerous. Save us, Yuffie. There's some level ups. Actually, I just gained a bunch of HP from that. Hey, I can get another cure now. Yeah, third chest, and then I need to check the skull, I guess. Oh, this is dangerous. I don't like it. Don't eyedrop me. Prize is still cool. I do have 1 eyedrop, so I'll use it. Should probably heal up. Okay. Hey, it's the princess. Does she participate? Doesn't look like it. Only Kraz gets to talk to the princess, I guess. 2 chests. There they are. Okay. Start by heading south. up a cure on Kraz. Not poison, no. Huh. I should probably heal up Rory as well. Okay. Danger. Oh no, it did nothing. Ouch. My last blizzard, so now we have to just hope for the best. Alright, we did it. You lived, don't worry. Oh, nice of them to not make me run back through this whole dungeon again. I mean, she was never really in my party. She didn't fight or anything. Hmm. Hey, there's the canoe, which I believe would be the item I didn't have yet. Which one does she miss? All four of us? They were too excited about that. So I have everything in this area. Wonder if I could go into the mines now with my current setup. I mean, the village should be safe now too, right? Oh, I lost my airship. Sid, can I have your airship? Sid's odd looking in this game. You sell fire. Oh, it seems like you don't lose anything if you forget it. It just goes back to your inventory. That's nice, at least. Yeah, he looks like a dwarf. You guys have good equipment here. Oh, whoops. Oh well. Got everything in this town, right? Yeah. He's gonna be like, go to the mines. Or not. Wonder if the airship is back in the desert. Let's see if I stand a chance to go through here. Yeah, we're definitely stronger now. We should be okay. Ethereal sword. Oh look, the two things I just bought. Oh well. I feel like this game's gonna be all about, me buying the best equipment I can get, and then finding the exact same equipment 5 minutes later in a chest. We got the mithril plow, I guess. Might as well head to the next area. Where's your... Oh, I know where they're at. These are new enemies. I mean, they're probably not. I just never ran into them before. I probably have to go over here in the canoe to get my... Why did they put the plow on this airship? It was all the way up here. Did we just destroy the airship? Yeah, we did. How did we survive that? Kanan, yeah. Bye, Sid. Alright, so what am I looking for in this town? 3 hidden items and 12 chests. Nice dance. What you selling? Hey, I can get. Oh, I don't need a cure. Thunder's level 2. We're gonna buy one of those. And monsters hate it. Sounds clickbaity. Ow. Wow. I mean, elixir right off the bat, huh? I'm gonna need that mini spell at some point. I'm gonna have to give this elixir away. Oh man. Here. Should have known it was too good to be true. I see you over there, Chess. I just have to figure out how to get to you. What's Gnomish Bread do? Huh, okay. I need an item for that this time around, I guess. Okay. Well, that's all of the chests. There are 2 secret items still. Fire hot. Need any of those? Don't really need to stay the inn right now. Maybe later. Second item. There's the last one. Okay, that's all the items. I assume they want me to go in here next. There's a big dragon here. Three chests. One there. Two, three. Okay, they're all on this map. Ouch. Enemies hurt. Why is Rory gaining int and speed, or int and spirit, as a warrior? It's weird. Could probably heal. Dangerous. Apprentice warrior. Wonder if... No, okay. They can't wield shields, unfortunately. Unlike the last game, magic actually hurts in this one. Hey, arrow. Level 2? Yeah, it is. Only have one use of it as of right now, though. I'm gonna head back to town and heal up. Was this the Resurrection Spring? Yes. Now Kratz has fallen behind. It's alright. It's only a little bit behind. I remember this is like where I got stuck on the DS version of the game. I'm pretty sure I quit, like, during this dungeon. If I remember right, I got to the boss, beat the boss, and then died coming out of the area. Oh no, they're feeding me to the babies. Hey, it's a person. Am I supposed to run from the dragon? Is that... Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Well, sorry, Saz, you're dead again. I think that's what killed me. I didn't know you were supposed to run from the dragon when I did this on the DS version, and then I died to the dragon. Wow, we're like really far away, huh? Give a resurrection point. There we go, that's what I needed. Okay, Saz, you're alive. We didn't find any battles, you didn't lose any experience. Everything's great. Maze level 2, okay. Oh, I see. can go pay a visit to them in a minute. Let's see. I can't go north, I'm seeing. There's not a way up that way. Alright. There we go. The Vikings, you say? Because it says two chests and four items. Well, there's the items. I need two chests now. Cure's level 3. I don't think I can even cast that yet. Nope. Antidote, you say? I got one of those. Here you go. I will do that after I find the rest of your chests in your village and loot them. I mean, you gotta understand. Gotta do what I gotta do. I think we're full of health, aren't we? Yeah, I used my mini once, but I can buy my antidotes here if I needed to, I guess. Let's see. I already learned arrow. Could teach him arrow as well. Alright, Yuffie, you gotta learn arrow so that you can also destroy birds. Also, I don't see any other level 2 magic I want, so. Maybe if I go through that passageway, there will be chests there. Yes. Okay, there they are. Mithril bracers, mithril rod. Nothing in here except for battles. Battles aren't cool. Don't want to fight battles. Ouch. Oof. Bye, Kras. Thank you. I like how the music changed. Ow. Ow. Stop it. That really hurts. Here, I got, what, like... some potions, right? No. Yuffie, no. You're dying. Because these enemies have fire, and fire hurts a lot. Also blizzard, and blizzard hurts a lot. Please stop. Kill the enemies, hurry. Alright, we did it. Rip Yuffie. Alright, so... we can unmini now, right? Six chests in here. Oh, there's a safe area here. All right. Safe cave. Okay, well I'm gonna come in here and steal your chest, maybe? I don't think the original version of the game told you exactly where the secret area is, where to walk. Go in here. I don't want any of those. What are you charging to stay here? 40. Is there a resurrection shrine in here somewhere? Thank you. I have a Phoenix down, but I can't seem to buy them yet, so I really don't want to use one right now. Sorry, Yuffie, I can't do anything for you yet. Unless I want to run all the way back to, like, that area 2 areas ago to resurrect her. Or I can just use one of my precious Phoenix Downs, I guess. I know once I learn the life spell, it's not going to matter anymore, so I might as well just do it. There's a resurrection spring in that other place with a gnome in it, but like, I would have to run back through the whole cave to get to it. Let's see. Let's see what's in here. There it is. I found it. It's right there. Feels bad. Use that Phoenix down for nothing. You were right. It was in a hidden area. I think that's probably what you were telling me to go to. How late are you? I just went through the little gnome village place. Or like level 9. Zara, Fyra, Thendara. Are those level 3 magics? They are. That takes up all 3 spots. That's okay though. We're going to learn them. Apparently I can just swap magic anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. Yeah, I could not sleep last night and probably only got like 4 or 5 hours of sleep. So that was fun. Yeah, it's the Viking village. Pew. Doesn't seem like that does anything. Oh, I got all the chests here, so I don't really need to look around too much. I assume they want me to get on the boat and take care of this dragon thing. That's not happening. Why does magic miss in this game? That's kind of annoying. Alright, so we're not killing this boss anytime soon, I guess. Where else can I go? Can I just walk? Oh, I can just walk over here. Alright, let's go over here. I have to use mini again. Dang it. What's in this cave? Or place? 3 and 2. Okay. Of course there's enemies. I like how the music changes when you're minied. Stop with the magic, it hurts. Well, Yuffie just can't stay alive. Time to head back to the other place. Hopefully I don't get attacked. Alright. Alright, let's go heal at the inn, I guess. Oh good, it doesn't remove mini, so I don't have to recast it now. Alright, look around. I keep forgetting to change my row. I really should put everybody in the back row so they take less damage. Magic is brutal. Complete opposite of Final Fantasy 2. Also, I should really probably just unequip the staff and let anyone use magic instead. Anyone use the staff instead of forcing my healer to do it. When I might want to have Baz heal instead. Let's see. So we're going to equip Mithril Rod. And now we're going to throw everybody in the back row for now. Uh-oh. Choices. Thank you. A little concerned we're gonna run out of magic though on Yuffie. That sounds useful. I wonder if I can unmini in here. No, I can't. Okay. So you can't even use the staff in battle if you're not a staff user, I guess. Why is the rat talking to me? I'm gonna check something. Yeah. Okay, well now you're out of uses of that. I'm just gonna see what kind of damage I do physically. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Actually, you, however, could use the fire staff, so I'll let you do it. Just gonna preemptively heal myself because it's probably get myself killed if I don't. Fire, that sounds extra spicy. Oh my goodness, stop. Stop hitting me so hard, please. Thank you. Aha, you missed. I think ideally they probably want you to just come here with an entire party of black mages and just spam spells every turn. Instead of what I'm doing. Ow. Oh, Yuffie's dead. I could just use these on him. Oh well. Dead. I think I have a lot of health. Oh, Rory's dead. And Saz is dead. That's unfortunate, because I have to run all the way out of here, since I saved right there. Oh, I can full cure people. I'm curious how much a party-wide cure heals for in this game. Not great, okay. Oh, Oh man, he's poisoned. Alright, well, you're using the fire staff now. If he can't win, that means just want her dead, regardless. Why did they do this to me? What am I doing? I have to do a little bit of grinding because I need job levels as well to have magic charges to actually fight. Dad, you're gonna stay on White Mage though. Like halfway through the game. I don't know if I should leave Yuffie on Red Mage or switch her to Black Mage as well. I've also heard Scholar's not actually that great, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Alright, where's the there's someone that teaches magic in here, I guess? Is it you? Yes. Oh, you guys actually start out with magic charges. For some reason, I was thinking you wouldn't. I might not need to grind after all. Oh. That's wasting my preemptive attack. That's annoying. Ouch. Oh no, Kraz got a mage HP gain. That's gross. Trying not to waste too much magic going into the fight. Oh man. I wasted another spell charge. I'm not gonna have any healing magic by the time we get to this boss fight. Alright. We'll start with our heavy hitting magic. I need to heal, and hopefully Rory doesn't get hit again. Alright, Rory's fine now. See, that was easy. Not even worried. Yeah, that guitar though. I don't actually know why I needed this eye. Thank you. Maybe it weakens the boss. Oh, we got our... No, we didn't get our charges. I just didn't use any on him at level 1. Rory seems to have really high stats as a mage for some reason. I guess Kraz does a lot of damage too. Well, I got a Fang of Water, whatever that does. You can't have that there. That fire staff is for usage in a battle. Yeah. Yes. Back to slapping stuff with physical attacks. Pew pew. We are the bee's knees, apparently. Oh, so I don't actually have to fight the dragon, I guess. I'll need that for something, I guess. Okay. I'm assuming that means I can now take the boat without immediately coming into contact with the death dragon. Yes, checks out. Now I can go to a bunch of different places. Where should I go? Hmm. the castle, it looks like, up here. What's this place? This is Castle Argus. Does it have items? It has lots of items. Are there people in this castle, or am I just gonna get attacked by stuff? Like, what's the deal here? This seems to be a safe spot, so... Okay. Oh, secret passages. Wonder if that means there's one over here. Nope, because that's where I came from. That guy's not really helping me on, like, where I need to go. Go back where? Where go back? Oh man, secret passageception. Oh, I see what you're talking about. Nice eyes. Any more secret passages around here? There's definitely more to this castle, because this is only 3 of the 21 chests. Wait, this looks suspicious. Is she... Yeah. 1,000, 1,000, 1,000... Money. I am looting these people blind. Well, about a 21. So much loot. Okay, I can't go in here. Unless the bomb fragment would blow it up. Ah, a thief, you say? Well, I do not have a thief, unfortunately. So that might be the end of my journey for now. Not to a thief. I don't have thief in my job listings. I don't know where the next crystal is yet. Yeah, the DS version changed the order you got jobs. Like, you got a few of them earlier or later than the other versions. I see a tower or something up north. Maybe we can check that out next. Yeah, I don't know if Onion Knight works the same way in this game. I know that the stat gains on Onion Knight are really bad in this game. Like, you don't want to stay on Onion Knight. I see frogs. There are 9 chests. None of those chests are here. There's enemies here. Are they dangerous? These enemies hurt a little bit. They're fightable, but they hurt. There's no special items. Everything is... Oh, I need a frog ability, huh? Oh right, I was supposed to find King Argus. Yeah, I can't do anything in here yet. Because I can't get the... I don't have a frog ability yet. What else is nearby? I don't think all the little towns really show up on the map, necessarily. But there might be more stuff over by the castle, like a city or something. Also the desert down there. Oh, there's a town down there by the desert, isn't there? Go check that place out. Tokol. Right, bye. See, yeah, there's nothing of value here, but I see 2 chests and 5 items, so I don't believe you. Hey kid, what you doing? Ah, we have plot. Wait, is that a secret? Aw, I thought that might be a secret passage. It was not. These guys haven't got the memo that I'm not evil yet. Seems these guys don't seem to mind me here. Oh, okay. Thanks for the message on that. What? New weapon for Kraz. Also, new armor for Kraz. I got all the chests. There's still two more items in the town somewhere. Wait. That looks suspicious. Oh. Okay, I guess the wall's just on fire. No big deal. Lamia scale, and the last thing is probably... No? There it is. Oh, an ice staff. Well, now I can cast more magic without casting magic. Does this place not... This place doesn't have a healing area. Lame. I've looted this whole place. Let's get out of here. Oh, that's creepy looking. We're gonna ignore that for a minute, and head over here. Ah, yes, the Hagen. Kraz is going to end up with the highest HP value of everybody because I think monks have a higher HP growth than the rest of the jobs. But only by a little bit, I think, in this version. Unless you use Onion Knight, in case your stat gains are garbage and you'll have much less HP than anything else. Looks like Red Mage has pretty bad HP growth because they're a little bit under everyone else. I mean, it's not like a huge amount, but it's there. Oh, Yuffie might not even... Oh, she's not much under everyone else, it's just she was underleveled. Okay. But what happens if I run into the weird tree thing? Tree thing. Hello? You gonna do anything? Guess not. It's not what I wanted to push. Trying to figure out if there's a way to sort. Alright, so the weird tree thing doesn't actually do anything to me. Let's head over here. Okay. Oh, I think I see a spot I need a mini. Oh, never mind, it's just a chocobo area. I can ride a chocobo? Yes. Oh. Okay, so we're like floating in the sky, huh? Might as well just look around while I can't be attacked by anything. There's another place I can't get to right now because I can't take my boat over here yet. I've been all around the world now, so surprisingly kind of small. Let's check out this town. One item. I'm gonna guess due to it being an item, it's probably just given to me by someone. Oh. Well, that wasn't the thing. I guess making a lap around with the chocobo gave me something, though. Let's see. Old light staff, you say? I'm gonna get one of those as well. I'll probably find one in the chest in about 5 minutes, but that's okay. Then I'll have two. Those are pretty nice upgrades. Oh, right, the headband. I should just equip from the shop. Alright, now we're good. Yes, I would, because I've seen it. Mm-hmm. Kinda want the spell. I'm getting another Kira. Right now, mana, or money. Yeah, the PSP versions have the same stuff the Game Boy Advance version has. They just have different graphics. And then the PSP version of 3 is pretty much identical to what's on Steam / the DS. Alright, let's see. Give you if you... Oh. Okay, so we'll hold on to that Kira for... if I need it. Can always switch out one of those magic spells for a Kira if needed. Alright, lady, you need to move. Thank you. Resurrection Shrine. Talk to everybody now, I think. And I have not been given an item. That upsets me. Where's my item game? Check the inn. What do you sell? Do you sell Phoenix Towns? You do sell Phoenix Towns. I'm very broke and I don't want to buy those though. Do I need healing? Not really. We're okay. Or I'm, yeah, that's like that. Yeah, it just gets messy again after I start getting more items, so I just usually don't bother. Oh, okay, there's the item. Still have not found what I need to get to yet, though. Grab a chocobo again. Yeah, I need a toad spell, but I haven't found a place that sells it. I don't think... Yeah, this place didn't have it. This toad, yeah. I need to go into that tower. But this place didn't have a toad spell. I just noticed there's a path up here. Maybe there's something here that I can, What's this place? Is that another chocobo horse? No. It's fairies. An item to get here, probably for saving the tree though, which I cannot do right now. I think I talked to everybody. Hmm.
I would have a canoe. Oh, is there another town over that way? Can I go up the waterfall in my canoe? No. That means I need to go find my boat again, which is, like, over on the other side of the world. I'm going to head over here and heal real quick. I'm going to fight a battle first, so that when I get my level ups on this next level up, I don't have less HP. Okay, I'm healed up. Let's look up here then. Ah, oh, there's a cave right there. Maybe I should check inside there. Golgan Gulch. Oh, this is where that person told me to go earlier. But I have 3 chests. Thank you. Island of the Dwarves. I don't think we found that yet. There's Toad. Okay. Right. Who can learn Toad? White magic level 2, so Saz can learn it. They'll probably be fine. I see a secret passage. Fire rod, ice rod, mage robe. Guess who doesn't need any of those items? I don't. Alright, let's try to get through this tower and then I might have to call it after that because I do have stuff I need to do this afternoon. Another chocobo spot. Okay. I'm curious if I were to toad myself. Can I understand the frogs? No, okay. Means I should not have toaded myself yet. I don't know what Toad's stats effect actually does to you as far as stats go. I'm assuming it's pretty similar to Minnie though. Can I untoad? I can untoad. Alright, 9 chests, so keep an eye out, there's one there. So far these enemies aren't too bad. Silence could be kind of a problem, though. Except these enemies will be dead immediately, so eh. Oh, it lasts. Okay, that is a problem, then. I do have an Echo Herb. Let's not use that yet, though. I don't need my magic yet. And if I get silenced again, that'd be a problem, so. That's a sword, isn't it? Yes. On the fifth floor? Yes. Some echo herbs. I would love those right about now. I'm going to be playing a dangerous game by not going back to town and buying more echo herbs right now. Oh, there's another set. Good. Okay. Cure heals for a lot. Four more chests. Hopefully they're not hidden in a secret passage. I haven't been looking that closely for them. There's one there. Okay, now I have another set. I'm a little bit more at ease. It's two more chests. Three. Okay, that's all the chests. Elaman sword. Need the flame mail, I already have that. That's an item. Zanday, I remember that name. Thank you. I don't know if this boss has an elemental weakness, so I'm just going to use whatever I can. That guy wasn't too hard. Oh no, are we pulling a Final Fantasy 2? He just like jumped into the furnace. Okay, bye, Josh. Now let's head back to my canoe, or not canoe, my Enterprise. I'm assuming the Dwarf Village is probably on that island to the northwest. I'm gonna assume also that there's probably an inn there, so I'll just go there. There is an inn and lots of items for me to get. Lolly, no. Oh yeah, I think I saw that village when I was lapping the outer ring with the chocobo. Yeah, it would cure silence. I guess it went away from sleeping. But I wasn't gonna actually get it off Kraz because it wasn't really affecting him. Let's see. Got that, got that. I mean, I could get another one. That'd be expensive. Which is why I'm going to do it. What do you sell? Ice armor. I bet you there's probably a reason to have this. Wanna go to the fire crystal? So I have to frog if I want to go that way. Resurrection spot. Can't break that open. I see 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 chests right there. Which would be all of them. I assume I'll get access to that once I solve their issue. What are you? Talk about woods, but there's nowhere to go with it. This is a molten cave, which I can't do anything with right now. I'm assuming that's where I need to go for the ice or the fire crystal at some point.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for the day.
Might be a few days before I can pick this back up. I have kind of a busy week ahead of me, so.
Catch everyone later. Bye-bye.